Hi, welcome to Coastal Update, presented to you by RE/MAX of Gulf Shores. This is our report for the first three quarters of 2014 for the single-family market along the beautiful Alabama Gulf Coast, the area we call Pleasure Island, consisting of Gulf Shores, Orange Beach, Fort Morgan, and Perdido Key in Florida. All this data has been collected from the Baldwin County Association of Realtors database. Let's take a look at the numbers. Here's our inventory. It's at 549 houses that show as active or under contract, almost exactly where we were this time last year. Here's home sales over the last 2 years on a month-by-month basis, with 48 homes changing hands in the month of September. Here's average sales price month-by-month so far this year, with prices at $304,000 for those homes that sold in September. Here's the 9-month comparison this year over last, with 428 homes selling so far this year at an average sales price of $314,000. And that's 5% over the average sales price, which was right around $300,000 last year. And here's the median sales price, $255,000, up 16% last year. But median means that half the sales are above that number and half below. So half the home sales are under $250,000 to live right here on beautiful Pleasure Island. And the dollars per square foot at $141. And distressed properties, that's foreclosures and short sales, with 47 sales so far this year, but nearly half of those all occurred on one day in a mobile home park. So really, foreclosures and short sales are almost entirely out of the picture. And demand we measure by looking at how many homes are under contract or pending at any one time, and October 1st it stood at 61 units. So in summary, interest rates are low, so it's a great time considering a purchase of a home. And new construction, there's lots of opportunities out there, something we haven't seen in the last few years. And if you're thinking about tax planning, maybe it's time to sell your home in 2014 or a great time to buy. Talk to your tax preparer before 2014 year end comes to be. But right now, it's a good time to talk to the RE/MAX of Gulf Shores professional that provided you with this video, and let us help you with that important decision. We want to keep you informed. We hope you found this video informative, and we look forward to helping you out. And we'll see you next month on Coastal Update. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.